Epic Bean here, we are selling Valentine's Day gifts. We are offering a couple packages, one for $5, which would get you a coffee, a balloon, a flower, and candy. And then we're offering a package for $7, which would include a coffee, balloon, flower, and chocolate. We're taking pre-orders through February 13th at the end of school. You can email me at tammy.yabara@redmondschools.org for orders, or you can stop by the Epic Bean and place an order too. We'll deliver all Valentine's on February 14th during first period. So stop by and support our classroom as we're trying to raise money for the various things we do in the community. Thank you.
Welcome to the Ravens Report. Thanks for watching. I'm Clayton.
And I'm Garrett. It's Friday, February 10th. Let's go.
On February 15th, Nutrition Services will begin using student ID numbers to serve breakfast and lunch instead of names. To get a meal, you will enter your student ID number using a keypad. This change will make it possible for us to speed up the service lines.
A reminder that forecasting forms went out yesterday during fourth period. The class description videos are being uploaded and the forms are due back Monday with a parent's signature.
If you're interested in international studies, then bring your parent to the meeting next Monday at 6 in the Skybox. If you sign up now, you can save big money on the awesome trips.
Hoops tonight versus Ben. Boys are home, girls are away. Theme is camo. Go Ravens.
We wanted to say thank you to Nutrition Services for the awesome free breakfast all week. We in Ravens Report first period definitely enjoyed it. Thank you.
And now a culinary corner from Jake Lowell.
Welcome to the Jaker's Cooking Show. Today I'm going to teach you how to poach some...
Oh, these aren't eggs.
Today I'm going to teach you how to poach some eggs. Let's do this!
Big Jim Studio presents... How to Poach an Egg.
Oh, nothing.
To begin with, open up your drawer and get yourself a saucepan. Grab the saucepan and put it on the stove. Pour in 2 to 3 inches of water into the saucepan. Now turn on the stove. This stove takes a while to turn on. Okay, anytime now. Oh, there you go. Put in 2 to 3 tablespoons of vinegar. Once at the boiling point, bring the water down to a simmering. This may take a while. In the meantime, crack an egg into a bowl. Once the water has reached the right temperature, stir the water around and dump that puppy into the saucepan. Dang, that looks good. Now set the timer to 5 minutes and wait. After 5 minutes, take out the beautiful poached egg from the saucepan. Put it on a plate. Now it's your choice to add either pepper or salt. Now let's see how the judge will rate this poached egg. He gave an okay sign. He's taking another bite. Another okay sign.
Don't you dare.
And that is how you make a poached egg, folks.
That's it for today. As always, check out our YouTube page at youtube.com/RidgeviewRavens. I'm Garrett.
And I'm Clayton. Have an epic day, snakes. Why does it have to be snakes?
I don't know.